Hole 17, the finale of the par 3s, and one of the best you will ever play. With sea views of the Atlantic Ocean and a Mulberry Harbour, you then turn your attention to the challenge ahead. With a green which sits running back to front and severe slopes everywhere, it is essential you try to hit this green and avoid going long.